Hi there, this is Paula from Replicon. And these are some of the new features we added to Replicon and Polaris in Q1 of 2022. We've nearly finished rolling out our updated task selector in the Replicon and Polaris web apps and in Replicon Mobile. Upgrades include an improved search algorithm, improved search performance, better results sorting, advanced filter fields, favorites functionality, customizable layout of tasks and projects in the timesheet grid, and Replicon Mobile search all capability. Note that search all was already available in the web apps, and display of recent searches. We've launched a project progress dashboard on each project landing page in Polaris. Project managers can use this dashboard to quickly gauge the variance between their remaining work and remaining budget, so they can quickly tell if they're on track. They can also view how much of their hours budget they've used to date and hours worked as a percentage of the latest hours at completion estimate. All metrics are up to date based on the latest project hours and estimates entered via SmartBeats and in timesheets. We've launched Quick Allocation, a new allocation option for resource managers. This feature is primarily aimed at small to medium-sized organizations for whom the formal back-and-forth resource request process is onerous. Quick Allocation allows managers to add and edit allocations directly without needing a request from a project manager to initiate the change. Using Quick Allocation, resource managers can add, edit, and delete allocations, easily compare users' allocations, add projects on the fly to allocate resources to, sort and filter resources to find who they're looking for, and view a resource's allocations per project. Previously in Polaris, users with project manager and resource manager permissions had to submit a resource request if they wanted to edit an allocation, which was cumbersome. Now, if you assign an individual both permission sets, they can add, edit, or delete resource allocations for any project they have access to using the Resourcing Resource Plan tab. This allows those users who manage both projects and resources to sidestep the resource request process and easily make allocation changes. Product teams and IT departments don't always have the resources to immediately implement potential product enhancement ideas. They need a method of collecting and storing ideas while they evaluate them. So, we've launched a request processing feature in Polaris PPM to collect and store potential project ideas you receive from within your organization or from customers. Managers can record suggestions and ideas in the form of requests. They can then evaluate and prioritize these requests and identify which ones they want to implement. They can then create a project from each request they select and move forward with planning and execution. We'll be adding much more to this feature in the coming months. Note that users need request manager permission to access this feature. We've updated the overwrite with button in timesheets to be called quick fill with, to more accurately reflect the fact that copied entries can be appended to existing entries without replacing them. Plus, administrators can now choose which population methods are available for each timesheet template. By default, Replicon and Polaris use a number format that corresponds to your language of use. But some international users use Replicon in one language, say in English, but want to use the number format standard for their region instead of the default English number format. Now, users can choose from one of three number format options via the Settings formatting page. If you'd like more information about these features or other features in Replicon and Polaris, please visit replicon.com/help or replicon.com/polaris/help, or select the help link in your settings menu. You can also subscribe to have release information delivered straight to your inbox. To subscribe, click the customer community link, click Product Updates, and click Follow. Then, choose the envelope icon and select the Every Post option.